One of the tricks used by virus writers is to create a file that names similar to a file of a legitimate program, whether it is a legitimate Windows system file or belonging to some other application that is usually found in your computer. Today we will see a file named hkcmd.exe. hkcmd.exe. This is a file used by the Intel's Extreme Graphics Hotkey Interceptor. It is installed by the Intel 810 and 815 chipset graphic drivers. You will need this file or this process if you want to use keyboard shortcuts to access Intel's customized graphic properties. Otherwise, you won't be needing it. In case if this file is installed along with Intel's software, then the usual location that it might be found on your computer is c:\windows/system32/hkcmd.exe, that is on Windows XP onwards. In the earlier versions of Windows, for example in WinNT, the location of this file used to be c:\winnt/system/hkcmd.exe. So apart from these usual locations, if this file is found anywhere else, then it should lead to suspicion. We do not know if there is any other legitimate program using a similar file name, but certainly there are some viruses that are using this file name to install viruses on your computer. One of such viruses is found which creates this file under the application data folder. Application data folder is called to the folder, that is c:\documents/settings/your username/application data. This is the location where the virus creates this file hkcmd.exe. Normally you will not find any executable file directly under the application data folder. Legitimate programs create a subfolder under the application data folder and place their files in their own subfolders. So application data folder is used by many viruses today to create arbitrarily named folders or directly saving their executable files. So if you have a virus on your computer, you should also check the application data folder for suspicious files and folders. There are some other viruses also which use the name hkcmd.exe, and they place this file in different locations. For example, this file is also found under windir, that is c:\windows directory, that is not the default location of this file. So That's all in this video. I hope this information will be helpful for you.